गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एट योर होम. वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग चैनल. दिस इज योर लिटरेसी क्लास एंड टुडे वी हैव अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज जेंडर. किड्स, डिड यू सी वी हैव टू कैटेगरीज इन आवर होम, इन आवर फैमिली. वन इज मेल एंड द अदर वन इज फीमेल. किड्स, मेल मीन्स ही. किड्स, डू यू रिमेम्बर आई टोल्ड यू ड्यूरिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस दैट वी यूज ही फॉर बॉयज एंड वी यूज शी फॉर गर्ल्स. किड्स, he used for boys and it's mean masculine, and female means she. We use she for girls, it's feminine. So open page number 52 of E2 notebook. Now kids, on page number 52 of E2 notebook, you have an examples of masculine and feminine. Kids, basically masculine and feminine is also about genders. So see, boy, I told you, boy, it's masculine, it's a male character. So what is feminine of boy? Girl. See the next example of masculine, brother. What is the feminine of brother? As I told you, feminine is a male, female character. We use female, she. Sister. So brother is masculine, male character, and sister, female, feminine. Father. Yes, you are right. Father is also a male character, and the feminine of father is mother. Mother. Now see another masculine, uncle. Uncle. And the feminine of uncle is aunt. Aunt. See the last example of masculine, grandfather. And the masculine of feminine of grandfather is grandmother. Okay kids, do the practice of genders, masculine, feminine at your home. We'll see you in the next class. Stay home, stay safe. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.